What up, Blave? How you doing? Thank you for redeeming Hydrate. Welcome, man. How's your Sunday going? I woke up thinking it was Monday today. I don't know why. I appreciate you coming in and being here. I am just going to start with finishing Bunny's quest. I kind of know where that's at. And then I'm gonna be grinding for Freya's code. Good market. This one, I gotta go to the Echoes. Wow. Above the treetop. I kinda know the area. Oh, yeah, this game is pretty good. I like it. To me, it's really, really similar to Destiny in lots of ways, but it's got lots of little bugs they need to fix, but otherwise it's still a good game. It's the guns. But it's a hell of a grind. But I've been slowly figuring it out. Pretty sure it's right up here is where I Yeah, I've been up the past two nights almost all night. Even after my stream last night, I got off and ate and stuff, and I'm like, oh, I'm gonna get on for another hour before I go to bed. Yeah, 4 hours later, I finally went to bed. This character went from my other character's level 40. This one went from level 11 to level 36 last night after the stream. Me just grinding. The missions where you get chances at gear, stuff like that. I'm finishing up Bunny's quest. Oh, yeah, you're always welcome to join that too, man. Their markets aren't going. I'm pretty sure. Try to. I don't know. Mark it, but maybe if I mark this. Let's mark that one. I'm used to that. Even though I grinded with her last night, yeah, I like
it. Awesome!
I6's power is much better. I don't know why. Her speed's fun, though. Okay. Maybe I had to go to one of my other ones, I'm guessing. off and then put them around. That's the journal.
Real Mom? Where are Mom and Dad? You said they'd be back soon. We were going to have a birthday party for me. I didn't know that would be the last time I'd say that. It's a cruel twist of fate for your parents to die on your birthday. They should have come back. Ugh. I should stop moping and start analyzing.
Give me a hell yeah! What?
The relic of
thank you for the follow.
What?
Related to controlling arcane abilities associated with electromagnetic forces. The creation of my suit must be proof that this technology was recovered, right? Anais was involved in that. I'd better ask her about it.
Should be wrapping up her mission. Thank you for redeeming Hydra Bleep.
The Brown Beard Tavern is the best in the whole of Albion. What? You don't agree? You're obviously new here, but trust me, a glass of beer is the best reward after a hard day's work.
Welcome. You look like you need to ask me something. Are those operation records?
I'd like to know about the operation that my parents were part of. What happened?
What happened? Sure, why not? I remember it very clearly. At the time, we had to find a way of recovering the relic of the ancestors. It was our top priority. Many people died during the operation. But these records you've brought are incomplete. We need to find a way to restore them so we can learn more of the specifics. If we retrieve some of the components from the battlefield where the operation was carried out, I might be able to restore the records. I need you to collect data chip fragments from the Agna Desert. I'll show you how to identify the ones you need. Now what do you want? Go on, I'm waiting.
Did everything? Maybe not. I swear I got rid of all this stuff yesterday. Take down enemy bogus. So the desert. I have to go destroy them and then go there. I guess it. Or my, I think my main. Oh no, I guess that is. The mission is pointing out, I guess.
Here we are.
and Vermilion Waste. Have I got Vermilion Waste? This might not. Over here. But I get to trying to figure it out on my own. Didn't pay attention to where I was at.
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
Thank you for the follow, Crush Bat. I appreciate it.
Oh, he's still up there.
Okay. I didn't know if that was the part of the story or not.
Loading.
Everything's reloaded, just making sure. What? Did I not get none? What? I don't understand. Did I leave it back there? Did I mess? Or did that dude take it? Keep grinding this thing, I guess. How many do I have? I don't know. Which are the 2, 8, 10 so far? I don't. Figured I just got it. There's 12, so is that all I need, or just... and ain't get nothing from it. Oh shit. Sure, if I was supposed to either. There ain't a missing. What missing am I in? Oh, am I?
This Vulgus is pretty tough, but I don't think he's the owner of the voice we heard earlier. Eliminate him anyway.
I did not know I was in a mission, but I guess that's.
I'll play a song for you later. Just to say thank you.
I'll take all the free. Sunday going? How was your stream?
Hey, Descendants. The reason the excavation team couldn't reach here is because the Vulgus started digging here first. Anace told me that they brought the Magisters here. The ones who didn't escape and forced them to work. That's why this place.
Need to go on a beer room, play my guitar for an hour or so before
according
bed.
To Anace, the Magisters were brought
I have
here
to say, but I just got up about 3 hours ago.
But they couldn't have solved the code.
I gotta get my hours straightened out.
Molly pretended not to know the code. She said that we have to hurry up with the search anyway.
I'm good for a week or so, and then I get.
Focus of clearly increased encryption speed. Especially since operations in the sterile land. Given the reaction of the commander we encountered recently, they must not have considered the possibility that we would appear so soon. And as their time is limited, they must be attempting to extract all of the ancestor device data at once. The enemy has an encrypted communications device. If you defeat them, I can access
I'm on a team here, but
communications history data.
I don't think they needed me too bad. I got sidetracked.
I've analyzed the data we obtained from the enemy. The most frequently mentioned words are seal, red sphere shell component, and conflict. I've assessed the shell analysis data. The shell is composed of a similar material to the links surrounding the iron heart. Combining all of the data, I believe we can conclude that the ancestors inserted the iron heart into the red sphere. This is connected to the civil war that broke out in Vespers. Perhaps the ancestors sealed the iron heart inside the red sphere because they felt that a simple vault couldn't hold it. I cannot figure out the exact steps they took, but the important thing is that the sealing was successful.
Yes, keep struggling. There's nothing you can do. The Vulgus Legion is the apex predator.
I'm analyzing the data retrieved from the destroyed device. Please buy me some time.
Yeah. COVID and all that, it wasn't so bad staying up.
We could still do stuff.
Everything was open. Not anymore.
Hey, that's a lot.
That's when I do all my shopping and all kinds of stuff in the middle of the night. Less crowded, all that.
The coordinates of the pulse from the Iron Heart are unchanged. Equipment in the center is compressing the data from the ancestor devices around it. Decryption rate 51%. Compressed data 40%. I'm going to collect data from whichever device I can connect to first.
Just grinding.
This is only because the ancestors dispersed the data. It has come to this. I'm going to end your life to receive a stronger body from Lord Eva.
Thank you.
Data extraction complete and security removed. Beginning analysis. The data contains records of the ancestors who tried to remove the Ironheart, their operation plans, and the blueprint for the special weapon to break the seal. The weapon's power source was... Arcane. If we can use this information effectively, we'll be able to obtain the Ironheart safely. We must inform Alpha and come up with a plan.
Oh, a special human child. What do you need?
And it's showing a Clefable. Almost got that piece. I can make it. Oh, and that one too. There's a couple pieces missing. That would give me two more artifacts. Same here. Bobby's. I've almost got a lot of her